ago with an idea. But it was quite shady, and we didn't find it good use. So after a lot of discussions and brainstorming with Ron and Jennifer, we made this idea light enough, because we found a big problem. The producers have a really big problem. They don't get a lot of feedback prior to the next piece. So this means that they have to find the risk going on an adventure in the depths of the ocean by choosing a unique or different script. Or they can just follow the crowd and do something that sells, something similar. But the solution to all of this will be Flashdraft. It will be a collaborative platform for good quality content creation. Anyone can submit their own idea or continue others. And by commenting and liking, the community will validate and filter the best quality content so that producers will have something to choose from. So for the last 7 to 8 days, after a lot of hacking, working, and making coffee, I present you a proof of concept of this platform. You will be pleased, just imagine that those movies are just in the stage of an idea and are normally not these. So by clicking on the gladiator, we are welcomed with a new screen. On our left-hand side, we can see a detailed description of the idea. And on our right-hand side, we can see a timeline of events divided in scenes. So if we want, if we think that the first scene isn't written properly, we can just write our own very own version of the first scene. We can search for a suitable image, select one, choose the description, enter some text, and it's that easy. We can save it as a draft, or later edit, or just publish it. So if other people, just like me, think that the first scene wasn't written properly, we can just scroll down and see my alternative. And if my alternative gets more attention, more likes than the previous one, it will be featured as the best alternative, the best continuation of the first scene. So, thanks to Jennifer, I've been in contact with about 12 writers, ranging from amateur to professionals, that are interested in this platform from only hearing about the idea. And my main competition are books, because books are the only pre-validated content source for movies. They were the only pre-validated content, because we now have Flashdraft.